Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to today's video. Welcome back to Dota 2 Ranked. The series I started of me being a Herald scrub and trying to get out of it because I believe, in my opinion, that I can be better than a Herald rank. Now, you'll see in the top left corner here, 17%. Your boy's had some rough games off camera. I had a double win here with Pudge and Crystal Maiden. I do have a few episodes of this series ready to go up on my channel. They're all private. I've got like 3 episodes because I actually want to stockpile these up because if I can get ahead of like, you know, certain videos for like a few weeks, I can keep the content going and keep grinding other Let's Plays and other series as well. So there is a few games that I haven't even put up yet before recording this one. I'm pretty sure I have the, well, I think I've got a, this, I think my, I don't know what I've got up actually. I've got a Weaver game, I've got a Ricky game, I think I've got a Crystal Maiden game. I can't remember where I started this series. It might have been over here, it might have been this game actually. It might have been this game. Excuse me. You know what, we'll search as well. We're going to search all roles because I've got an idea. So, the series started down here with a nice Crystal Maiden win, which was very good for me. A Weaver loss, which was not good, and then I got a Ricky win over here with an Axos in between that. Then I got a Weaver win and a Techies win and a Slark win in a row. 4 wins in a row, quite good. But then I got 4 losses in a row, then 2 wins, then a loss, then 2 wins and 2 losses. So we're currently sat on 490 MMR. I'm pretty sure I was at 490 MMR at the start of this series as well. And I've played like 4 games in this. This will be the 5th game in this little mini series, or an actual full series, I don't know yet. And I've got a bunch of other games as well. These last 2 games I played this morning, however, were a bit rough. I played Crystal Maiden hard support. However, the Tidehunter and the Storm Spirit thought it was a good idea to first and second pick, leaving us supports with, you know, nothing to like go off of, because they obviously, if they, they're the 2 carries, they're often in the mid lane. You can counter them basically. And I also believe this Hoodwink here was a smurf. He was playing absolutely crazy out of his mind. And obviously there's a morph in Herald. Jesus Christ, that was loud. A morph in Herald, which doesn't seem, you know, it doesn't seem right most of the time because they are just like absolutely crazy and not, they don't seem like a Herald. I'm just going to go straight. Okay, can I not go back here really quickly? Then this Ricky game was rough. We had the same guy before, Morpheus, who was just a very bad support. He went 4-3, I went 3-4 with Ricky. But yeah, we're in a fresh new game now. Fresh new game. We are playing support. I am playing support Spiritbreaker today. That's what I had in mind, and I'm so fucking glad that I can make this work. We're going to go double bracer to start off with. We're going to go pick up a ward. Yes, same, buddy. Same. Mate, same. I understand every single word you're saying. Right, so we'll go with these. Bang, we obviously need some heals as well. We're just going to pick up a sentry ward. Anything else we want while we're here? Enchanting mango, maybe? I'm going to be, like, charging people down as, you know, as much as possible. So the idea is to just be annoying as hell. Charge as many people as I can. I might go Dagon actually, but I am supporting, so I'm going to be placing wards down here and there. I'm going top lane, which is safe lane. We've got, is that a Visage in the mid? Hello? Sorry, what? I'm going to give the Visage the ward because I'm going to be roaming usually anyway. What have they got? They've got a CM and a Cottle. They've got an Arc Warden, a Juggernaut, and the Legion Commander. The Legion Commander is going to be dangerous. Looks like they've got 3 Russians on their team. We've got a Russian. Now, I am not being offensive to anybody, but 9 times out of 10, a Russian on Dota 2 in Western Europe. Never eat shreddy wheat. Western Europe, by the way. Like, Russia's not in Western Europe for a start. Most of them are absolutely crazy out of the mind and very skillful at the game. And in my opinion, they ruin Dota games. Just like they're ruining the world right now. But that's just my opinion. I'm not here to offend anybody. Russians are absolutely like incredible at Dota. And I think it's unfair that as a Herald, I've got to play against these non-Herald Russians. Like, it's so obvious they're not a Herald. But hey-ho, we move. Oh god, I didn't mean to do that. Bang, bang, bang. So we'll stock up his items right now. Obviously, double bracer is quite good for a bit of strength, a bit of You know, a bit of sustainability, blah. Yeah, what does it give us? A bit of strength, agility, intelligence, a bit of damage, a bit of HP regen here and there. And then we're going to go straight Urn of Shadows. We're just going to go straight Urn of Shadows and into a Dagon. If we can, anyways. So we're going to get a Dagon. You know, the typical annoying Spirit Breaker build, kind of. But yeah, of course, we're going to try his best to ward and stuff. Yeah, okay. 30 seconds to battle. Well, thank you. But there we go. Hey, we did a thing. I've got some gold for that as well, which is actually rather good. So, yeah. They're not gonna allow me to get this rune either. Oh, they've got a guy here. Oh god, the lead commander's gonna steal that rune now. Right. Okay, well. Cool game. Damn it. How much gold? Get 100 gold for destroying an observer ward. 100 gold is actually still huge. Because it's only 65 for a rune, but they did get all four runes. Which is 260 gold for all of them, I do believe. But, yeah. So, he destroyed that, but I got the gold for it because I put down the vision for it. So, all we need to do now is just basically stay in lane, get some gold, and just try and be annoying as hell. Now, I'm going to guess the Crystal Maiden's going to be in the top lane. So, that's going to be, very annoying. But if I can just annoy this Liege Commander and just push the Liege Commander out of the lane best I can. Just so this Medusa can actually get some... Oh, it's a Cottle. Right, okay. I kind of don't want to die best I can, though. Oh, my God. No. There we go. Yeah, as soon as I get level 2, I'm fine, to be fair. I'm going to heal, though, because Cottle's going to just blast me in a second. But we have Magic Stick, which is good. I'm just going to stay here and heal a little bit. But kind of, like, keep my distance, like, so I... Well, keep close, so I... Yeah, there we go. I can get my, my stuff.
First blood. Thanks and have fun.
I didn't want to get that creep there. Right, so I did get a, Oh. Okay. I'm looking for a stun. Oh my god, not a single stun in 4 hits, yeah? Nice. I'm just creating space here. Between the planes. I'm just being annoying and I love it. I'm gonna kill. Let's go. He's gonna blast me. Oh, the dodge. Let's go, boy. I'm too good for you. I'm just here to be annoying. You just can't hit me. Look at him. I just couldn't do it out there. I just didn't have the vision, unfortunately. But yeah, I've got my items now, so I'm safe. You know, that's my job, really. Just to be annoying as all hell. Try and get this Medusa more farm. I mean, they're level 3. Both level 3 as well. I'm near level 4, though. We did get a kill on the Legion Commander, which was actually useful, so... You know what, I'm gonna charge... Oh, there we go. Pfft. Go around this way. Oh, you're dead. We'll take that. Hey, yo. There was nothing I could do there. You were dead regardless. You were dead regardless. Delete game. Wait, who? Who? Look there. He was dead regardless. Ah. Right. I need a ward down here. I'm gonna get some wards and start, you know, warding. I won't get vision of that now, will I? So. Oh, you don't want to make that mistake. Bash. You don't really want me to keep vision of you, really, Cottle, so... I can't kill him, though, but... Your top tower is under attack. Right, what's this Medusa doing? Oh, TPing back to base. TPing from base, should I say. So, yeah, I'm gonna call my items over right now. I've got 4 ward charges. It's not a lot, but it's decent. I'm actually doing pretty well already. 2-1. And I'm just getting wards right now, just to... You know, I'm going to ward up the map a little bit. I've got good maneuverability, so, you know, I'm pretty safe. Look at that now. Double bracer. Done. Yeah, okay, damn. What is this lifesteal doing? Your top tower is under attack. I think they've got a ward here, to be fair. Come on. Yes. You didn't really want to make that mistake, buddy. Yeah, you don't want to make this mistake against me. I'm strong. Okay, we're doing alright, we're doing alright. Just gonna TB back to base real quick. We're doing okay, right? I've got some wards now. I'm gonna go ward up like the areas and stuff. See if they've got any wards anywhere. Run up into here, right. I'm coming back in. Never mind. Can anybody TP? I probably shouldn't go for this, really. Your top tower is under attack. I'm gonna go for it. Your top tower is under attack.
Killing spree.
Right, I've got this. We've got this still. I need a stun. Damn it. Right, I've got another strike now. That's good. We're doing alright. We're doing okay. 2-2-2. We killed the mid. The mid being killed is good. To be fair. We're playing okay right now. 2 kills, 2 deaths. The deaths, the worry, but the assists and the kills. I've only got one last hit and one deny, though, but... Okay. Hey, you're dead regardless. The Cottle's dead regardless. I'm killing that Cottle. Oh, the Cottle's dead. Cottle, you're dead. Boosh. Really, and I'm gonna go get this rune now. I'm also gonna get some boots really quickly as well. I might actually get a Shadow Blade as well, to be honest. Now, imagine me with a Dagon as well. Like, the Dagon's gonna be so useful. I'm gonna go ahead and just, like, you know, place some Observer Wards around, just in case they've got any anywhere. Wait, not Observer. Sentry Wards, shall I say. Just in case they've got wards around, just in case. You just never know. Oh, I've got my Urn of Shadows done as well. Okay, so don't have any vision around here. Right. Oh, this guy's here as well, is he? Oh, okay. Bash. Mate, you really wanted to duel me? You didn't want to duel me, buddy. You didn't want to do that. Ooh, double damage rune. Right, we've got this kill at least, I reckon, so... Boom. Why is my courier here? What the fuck? Catch that in time. Just gonna play some wards out. Okay, I'm gonna go for this up here though. The beast of all worlds. You really? Okay. Has been killed. You didn't want to do that. You did not want to do that. Let's be honest. Oh, lag. Oh, I got a bit of lag there, but we've got a kill. Good, good, good. Okay, okay.
Your top tower is under attack.
Right. We lost his top tower, like, but that's just something we have to deal with, I guess. Why am I so slow? What the fuck? No, I've got no mana right now as well. I actually need to go back to base, so... We'll take these. We'll take this farm while we're here, though. Damn it. Come on. Oh my god. Right, yeah. Okay, Visage, just come over here. Right, what have we got any neutral items that we can take? Oh, I'll take the trusty shovel. I would actually take the trusty shovel all day, every day. We'll take one of these. We'll take the crown. Is it a crown? Yeah, of course it's a crown. Give me the crown. If he can get his shackles on him. Just go in, just go in, just go in, just go in. That's all so good. Okay. Am I stuck here now? Well, cool. Screw it. Jug dies regardless here, I think. Boom, that's how you do it. that's just how we roll. Just in case they've got vision here, we'll put this down. We'll also put one just here. They don't have vision here, that's good. Oh, they've just dewarded that though. I see that. Oh, I shouldn't really go with that. No. That would have been a mistake there. That would have been the biggest mistake I've ever made. Right. Oh, we'll just get some farm up, I guess. Okay. I don't think this will be ready by the time I'm up there, but... Well played. Hey, yo, well, I'm actually playing pretty sick as Spirit Maker, you know. And we ain't even got a strat on the go yet, to be honest. They've dewarded back down at that camp again, man. Okay. I need a mango. Not quite a mango, but... I need some mana. Right. Ay. I need to ward here again. Are we going for him? Okay, he wants to go, let's go then. Yeah, easy kills, man, easy kills. Right. Wait. I thought I didn't get an urn charge then, but I think I did. Did I get a charge there? I'm pretty sure I did. Well, I'll go back to base real quick and see what we can do from here. So I'm actually playing support. I'm supporting the best I can as well. Buying wards every now and then when I can. So, look at that. I didn't even need to do anything there. Right. I can get my Dagon if I sell my braces. Do I want to do that? Hang on. I think he's dead regardless, because I'm going to nether strike him back, so... Right, there we go. We'll take that. Kill you. Get my Dagon done. Jugs DC'd. Things you love to see. Oh, love it. Love it. Ooh. Crystal Maiden wants to go, does he? Or does she? Oh, Carl's here as well. Ooh. Nah, just get back. Careful. We've got a Liege Commander in the mid. Now I've got a Dagon now. So. Ooh, I'll take this so they don't use it. Oh, God. Why are you here? Can you invest? Alright, there we go. Okay. I knew he had to infest, so that's why I went over there. That's what good support does. Or should do anyway. Oh, mango! Oh yeah. Like I need that now. Right, I'm just gonna make sure that I have vision over here in this part here, so Nope, they don't. Okay. Gonna put a ward here, just in case they have vision of this like area here as well. No, they don't. Things we'd love to see.
I charge ahead.
So I'm playing smarter than I usually do, to be fair. Right, we've got a thingy in the bottom. What's the cooldown of this charge? 11 seconds, right. Okay.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Where is he? As soon as he shows once on the map, he's dead. There he is. What were they thinking? Get vision if you can. Ooh. No, I'm being careful. Careful, no. Wow, that Legion dicked. Where are you? Oh. Well.
Your top tower is under attack.
Bit of night vision. Dead.
Of course.
It's just too easy.
Indeed.
Right. I'm 5 kills, 2 deaths and 12 assists. Am I Herald? Talk to me. Comment section. Like, I think I'm playing pretty well. Like, pretty fucking damn well. All things considering. The lobby just might be in my favour right here. Ooh, bulldoze. Wait, what's bulldoze again? I don't really use bulldoze too much, so I'm gonna go with the 40 damage. This is just too easy! It's just too easy. Fam, we'll just go for the jug as well! Keep going! He did not think that through! It's just too easy. I need mana though, that's the only problem, but... Bit of healing. Oh, you're dead. I don't have the mana for this. I just don't have the mana. Healing self. Screw it, I'll take this gold here then, to be fair. It's free gold in it, so... Well, do I not have a taunt for? No, I don't have a taunt for him. Right, do we sell the braces? I mean, it doubles the bonuses after minute 25 when he's like a few minutes away there, but. Nah, fuck it, we're going in. Oh, there's a Legion down bottom as well. I might just fully commit to this. Then again, nah. Well, Oh, I got a mango. I can't carry that. I can't even carry that.
Fam.
Is he got infest? Nah, 60 odd seconds, fam. I'm gonna go balls deep into this. Screw it. Cute. Another healing cell. Love it. Right, well, I need to sell my bracer now because I've got a Shadow Blade coming in now, which is going to help out a lot. I've got a mana problem here, to be fair. So, I may stock up on mangoes, not going to lie. We're going to sell this. I'm going to buy 5 mangoes because why not? We'll go up to the top room, see what's going on here. There's a little fight going on in the mid, but like, yeah. At this point, do they need my help? Probably not, to be honest. I'm going to get this rune here for the team because obviously it's gold and it helps out. I'm also going to get a bunge. Oh. Okay, I was calling mangoes over, but yeah. I'm going to get a bunch of wards to put down in the like middle bottom. I also probably should get some dust at some point as well. But I'm kind of running out of slots for items. So... is anybody doing a TP for this?
Your top tower is under attack. Onage.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen. Radiant structures are fortified. Your top tower is under
Come on.
Attack.
Yeah, you weren't ever going to win that fight. Oh, you just stopped charging now. Oh, that's a bit of a bummer. Right, I've got mangoes on me, so oh, I don't want to use them though, that's the thing. I'm going to get another mango now. Okay, an enemy. Right, I'll use that. I'll swap them out for this, I guess. Play some invis wards around here and stuff, just... Oh, lag. Oh, okay. I'll take the hit for that. It's fine. It's alright. You know, don't worry about him. He's got heals. Oh, you're just not good enough. Ah, died, but we'll take that. We can buy back if we need to, but I don't think we're in a stage where we need to buy back, really. 8 kills, 3 deaths, and 18 assists. Fam. Spirit Breaker support is the best, let's be honest.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Today has been a good day for content. Especially with this game. I've played tremendous, honestly. I can buy back if I need to, but I don't think I need to really. There we go, we did not need to buy back for that. Me, Herald Scrub? I don't think so, to be honest. I don't think so. I mean, on some occasions, I play awful. Maybe today's just a good day for me after a 2 loss streak. I didn't even get an honourable mention, by the way. I didn't even get an honourable mention in that game. Because my team were actually quite decent, I must admit. I know I threw out the words fake Herald a lot. Potentially could have been. What did I leave for? 7.5 supporting. 8.6 for fighting. Just under 10k net worth. I actually had more net worth than anybody on their team, nearly. Well, actually, no. Apart from the Juggernaut, I had more net worth than all of their team. I mean, to be fair, yeah, 19k, 14k. I had the least amount of my, net worth on my team and still had more than four of their team. Now, at the start, I did say they had three Russians on their team. Nine times out of 10, Russians are fake heralds. I don't think they were. Maybe they just had a bad game. I mean, 46 and 19. 18 assists, 8 kills, 3 deaths. I think I played pretty damn well in that game. And honestly, the game's probably going to be the same. It'd be like, that was a bad game for me. That was a bad game, according to my averages with Spirit Breaker. Hey, yo, that was... Fam, my average with this hero is higher GPM, less kills, less deaths, and it's about the same assists. I had more XPM than I ever had in that... Fam, if that was a poor game for me, think of what I can do with Spirit Breaker. But apart from that, if you did enjoy the video, remember to leave a like, comment, subscribe, and all that jazz, and I will see you guys next one. But as always, yep, stay safe, stay hydrated, look after yourselves, and look after each other. Am I a Herald Scrub? Comment section, decide. On one hand, most of the time I am. On the other hand, I don't think so, in my opinion. I think I should be at least 1k MMR. But that's not even that good either, really. 1k is not exactly tremendous. 1k is still trash. I think I'm a 1k trash player. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out. Pool days, hot tops, with my blue face, ice pops. I'ma make a shoelace, necklace. Yeah, we whipping pops on Lexus. And I'm skipping school days, mic drops. Eyes on summer like Cyclops. Yeah, we falling off the sidewalk. Mama, want you home for nightfall.